So clear, this E is a combination of two new terms. Epsilon means EMF is the sum of terminal voltage and voltage drop. Terminal voltage is fighting against the external resistance or the work done against the external resistance. Here, voltage drop is work done against the internal resistance. See, external resistance I have already told you. The obstruction offered to the flow of current by the conductors. Okay, inside the conductor. Here inside the cell, there is electrolyte. So in this electrolyte also some positive charges are there. And there are negative ions also. Or we can say inside the electrolyte, there are cations and there are anions. So when these charges are flowing, they are colliding with each other and they are obstructing the flow. So that again, this obstruction inside the cell is internal resistance, which is represented by small r. External resistance is represented by capital R. So this is internal resistance and the work done inside the cell or to fight against the internal resistance of cell is voltage drop, and the work done per unit charge outside the circuit is voltage drop. EMF is work done outside as well as inside. To take a charge around the complete circuit will be EMF. Clear? So you just go through it. Here some definitions are given. Epsilon E is work done per unit charge. Here also terminal voltage is work done per unit charge. But this terminal voltage is applied for outside the circuit or outside the cell. Then here is voltage drop. Work done per unit charge. Here you can see small w is used. Small letter w is used. So this voltage drop is work done inside the cell. Clear? Here this formula which I told you is given. Then from this, you can derive some other formulas also. Putting the Ohm's law here and there, when you substitute different values, you will get these formulae. You have to just go through it. Internal resistance, I have clarified it to you. See the difference of EMF and terminal voltage. I have stated it to you already. Any doubt, you can ask it. Then next one is factors affecting internal resistance.